This is not just an experiment, but a bit of a prayer.